My great-grandfather Sakis, from my father's side, used to be a rich and a respectable gentleman in the village of Beylan, in the city of Skenderun, south of Turkey. At 1938, he was forced to run away to Aleppo, Syria, because the Turkish forces entered the city of Skenderun. And my great-grandmother, from my father's side, was an orphan because both of her parents were victims of the Armenian Genocide. We never actually understood exactly how her parents died, because every single time my grandfather asked her, she used to burst into tears without saying a word, except the word Turks. Well, every single time I try to remember, every single time I look at the map of Derzor, Syria, I burst into tears, and I ask myself, why? Why else? Unfortunately, as a 15-year-old teenager, I can't do a lot by myself other than speaking Armenian and being involved in the community. However, we must work together if we ever want to see Mount Ararat ever again.